bit about what really matters, Warren.
You know, with all the books I've done, I've tried to put messages out there in the world that are positive. And I was thinking, sitting at my desk, thinking about what I needed to put out into the world at this time, especially at this time when the world seems so angry and so divided. And I thought, all these art things we argue about, so many of them don't seem to matter. What does really matter in this world? And so I thought about that for a long time and came back down to that biblical passage in Corinthians that talks about love. Love bears all things, endures all things, hopes all things, believes all things. And I thought, that's it. That's the lens through which we need to look at all of the world's problems. And if we can look at all people, even people who don't agree with us, if we can look at all of those people through the eyes of love, beyond romantic love, but the real love that is in the foundation of our hearts, we would go a long way in finding each other tolerable, solving the world's problems. Not that I can write a book that's going to solve the world's problems, but I can remind us of what really matters.
Awesome. Thanks, Warren. Mm-hmm.